have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
Hey, what's up? Welcome back for another video and a view into Huck's world. And yes, people, it is time to get back on the Monday grind. And I know if you're like me, you don't want to do the Monday grind, but we have to, right? Now, I got a nice watch face that's going to be free for the taking. All you simply got to do is download and be on your way. This one is going to help you through your Monday grind because it looks beautiful. Now, John is getting down again. This is the guy that makes the Iris watch faces. This one is simply beautiful. The name of the watch face is called Iris 51. Now, I like the design, I like the look and the layout and the theme of this watch face as well. In the AOD mode, you are going to get a nice digital time for the Gear S3 and the Gear S2. Once the watch face is on, what you're greeted with is a half black theme and a half blue. Now, the blue part is going to change from hour to hour, which is unique. I'm loving to see how this turns out throughout the hours. But at the top, you will get a battery gauge, which I love, and you're also going to get your battery percentage information as well. You come down a little bit more, you will get the day of the week, your date, and the month. You're going to get a nice, big, bold, legible digital time, which is going to come in 12 and 24 hours. You come down to the bottom, you're going to get your step info, your heart rate info, and also miles walked or ran. Now, it is interactive, so if I tap on the battery, I can get my battery info, and if I tap right here on my steps, I can get my step status info. And if I tap right here on Miles Walked or Ran, I can get my music. So if I need to play my music on my run, got my earphones plugged up, I am all good to go, right? So I thought this was a nice look for a freebie. Question is, at the end of the day, what did you think? Make sure you guys hit me in the comment section down below. Share this video with other people, social media. And with that, make sure you hit the like button on the way out and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you all again at the next video. Take care.